It's time for College Hoops on 2K Sports. The Texas Christian Horned Frogs go up against the Iowa State Cyclones. This one promises to be a real battle. Hi there, everyone. We're here at Hilton Coliseum. I'm Vern Lundquist alongside Bill Raftery and our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
This game features a matchup between two outstanding big fellas. Number 22 is one of the better big men you're going to see. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Number 10 is also a premier center in college basketball. He's a magician with the basketball. He can really get creative with the ball in his hands. Both of them are great competitors. It should be a compelling game to watch.
TCU controls the tip-off, and we'll get this one started.
The game has just begun, and they're already in the minimum.
Nelson. Mostafa catches it on the elbow. That last 19-foot shot was off target. Last shot laid in by number 10.
Nice hoop. Early momentum means everything. So let's see if they can string a few more of those together.
Number one uses the crossover. Passes right wing. Number 22 has it. Top of the key. Shot clock dwindling. Oh, net in the shot by number one. They now lead by one. Nelson passes it to the high post. Outright. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Number 10. Dishes it to the wing. From deep. It was nailed by Nelson. And they're now out in front by two. Here comes the double team. Number one passes it up court. King gets it right side. Dumps it down low. Number 22 raises up. Number 10 pulls it in. Simple conversion, and somehow it doesn't fall.
Those are the kind of shots that will haunt you for a while.
King inbounds the ball. Under 16 minutes left in the half. Number 1 catches it. Top of the key. Number 22 passes to the right. Dumps it inside. Shoots it. Couldn't get the shot, but he was fouled and gets a trip to the line. Knocks down the first one. Splits the free throws. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Vern, earlier today I talked with the Cyclones coach. He told me that he has a lot of faith in the defensive ability of his players, and today he'd like to see them match that effort on the other end of the court. He said that would make them a very tough team to beat, not to mention make him a very happy coach.
Thanks, Tracy.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
That last basket was buried by number 11. Right around 15 minutes left in the half. King skips it to the left. Puts up the tray. Hits it. They narrow the gap to two. A
Mostafa.
Let's it go. Right in the bottom of the bucket. He's got two. Number one brings it up court. Catches it. Left side. King beats it to the left side. That last long two was missed by number 22.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Number 22 inbounds the ball. And it's scooped up by number 11.
Not a good decision, Vern. You can't just go ahead and force it inside like that.
To the paint. Number 21 backs down. Miller corrals the miss inside. He got the look he wanted to there, Bill.
I wouldn't let him have too many more of those. He can light you up in a hurry.
Dishes it to the free throw line. Miller. Dishes. Left wing. And the ball will land out of bounds after the errant shot. Number 12 makes his first appearance. Number 21 inbounds the ball. Just over 13 minutes left in the half.
Dig, dig.
King.
Check outside.
Number one passes to the left. Bounces it down low. Number 21.
Stuffed! Get it out of there, big fella! You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. King. Backs in. Leads him in. It's deflected. But it's recovered by TCU.
By yourself.
Dicey pass. Number 12 gets it down low. Lipsy checks in for the first time. Gilbert inbounds the ball. An 8-point differential. King takes it up. He gets hammered, and he'll head to the stripe. Misses the first. Good on number two.
They're playing a 2-3 zone, Vern, trying to take away their low post and force some jump shots.
Miller backs him down. Nelson shoots the three. Nothing but net by Mostafa. By 10. About 11 and a half minutes left in the half.
Get the perimeter. Watch baseline.
Number one passes it to the top of the key. Top of the key.
Get here.
Sizing up his man.
By yourself.
Gilbert.
By yourself.
Number 12 snatches it down.
Well, you can't afford to spot the other team any more points, Vern. They're in danger of letting this game be over before the second half.
Miller tosses it up. Misses the long one. Still a 10-point lead. The alley-oop. King has it in the paint.
Oh, how do you like that pass? Nice awareness.
Miller inbounds the ball. Passes outright. Backs in. It goes straight out of bounds after the shot. The Horned Frogs are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. About 10 and a half minutes left in the half. It's tipped, but it's retrieved by King. Gilbert. He knows the court and he knows how to get by you.
Just a superb all-round player. Physical talent and talent for the X's and O's.
Catches it, top of the key. Left wing. Passes it to the high post. Peavy. For three. Gilbert yanks it down inside.
That's how to defend against a great shooter like him. You can't give him any space, Firm.
Number 10 gets it down low. The last shot laid gently in. About 9.5 minutes left in the half.
Stay winning, stay winning. You got help middle. I got him.
Lipsy gets the three-pointer to go. But they're still down by 5. Has it. Top of the key. Number 10 dumps it to the paint. The first, the Cyclones are making substitutions. He gets the second to fall as well. King inbounds the ball. The Cyclones were the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over.
Sometimes a pass like that can be the fault of the guy in the receiving end, but not that time. That was just a bad look.
Inside, dishes it to the wing. Misfired on that last three by Miller. The break is on. Takes it up. He was hacked and will go to the line for a couple. He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hacked.
And he makes the first. He gets them both. Number 10 inbounds the ball.
Spread it out.
They're set up in. Need a man.
Peavy from downtown. Got it. They're in front 25-17. Iowa State is really struggling. Stolen.
Oh, not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Miller. Stolen by Iowa State. Again, he's making big plays on defense to help his ball club.
What cagey instincts on the defensive end.
Nice touch on that last three by King. The Horned Frogs take their first time out of the game. Takes the shot. The three-pointer off the inbound play hit by Anderson. They extend the lead to 8.
Three eyes.
Passes to the top of the key. Jones goes up. Hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. They're now behind by 6. Anderson catches it. Left wing. Dish. High post. Nelson gets nothing but air, but they're still up by 6.
Kick it out. Kick it.
Lipsy dishes to the top of the key.
Puts it up.
The three-point shot was offline by number one.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Nelson pulls the trigger. Hits the tray. He's shooting 100% from deep. Intercepted by number 11. And that'll be his second steal of the contest.
Nice move. He got fouled and still almost waited. He'll go to the line for two shots.
Just too much contact there, Vern. You're not going to get away with it if you affect the shot that much.
Knocks down the first one. The Cyclones are going to make some substitutions. Gets the second to fall as well. Number 21 inbounds the ball. Just over 7 minutes left in the half. Out left. Jones backs him down. He's doubled up. Number 12 gets the tie-up. But the offense is going to keep it with the possession arrow pointed their way. Feeds it to the elbow. Jones. They're going to double-team him. Passes to the left wing. Drained by number 22. They make it a single-digit game. Feeds, right side, number 12. With the floater, number 12 gets the rebound.
A little too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
Knocks down the first one. Mostafa didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. He's off on the second. Iowa State is really struggling. Catches it, right wing. Backs down. Anderson inbounds the ball. Nelson dishes it to the left side. Under 6 minutes left in the half. Bounces it to the top of the key. Gilbert. And he makes the first. Gets the second to fall as well. Number 12 inbounds the ball.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Hooks free, but it's recovered by TCU. Feeds it to the right wing. From deep, Mostafa grabs the rebound inside.
That's why coaches want you to hit the glass when the shot is released. Good things happen when you keep that pressure on.
Spread it out.
Iowa State is really struggling. The Cyclones are putting the rest of their starting lineup back on the floor. Pass, left wing.
Get him, get him.
Number 21.
Watch the baseline.
Number one, with plenty of space. All net. He's got 10. Mostafa passes back to the left. Out right. Passes it to the stripe. Nelson. Dumps it to the inside. With the shot. The jumper was buried by Mostafa. They're now out in front by 10. Passes to the free throw line. Number 22. That last shot missed from just inside the arc. No good on the last layup by number 21. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
That last three-pointer was missed by number 11. Gilbert goes up, gently drops it in. But they still trailed by 8.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
The spin move. Throws it up. The tray was missed by Nelson. They've still got an 8-point lead.
Right side. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Gets it on the elbow. Errant last shot by number 22.
He couldn't have asked for a better look there. That is an unusual miss from him.
That last basket was buried by number 11. King inbounds the ball. Right around 3 minutes left in the half. Hands it off. Passes it back to the top of the key. King. No good from downtown. The break is on.
He did a real good job to stay that close on a shooter. Just getting a hand up will bother most players enough to make the miss.
The Cyclones with some difficulties.
Switch, baby, switch.
Passes it to the stripe. Number 21 has it in the paint. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
No way he was coming up empty when he got the ball that close to the rim.
Lead pass inside. Number 12 shoots the turnaround, buries it by 12. 2:01 left in the first half. Number 21. Banks it right in. And they're now behind by 10. The horn falls. Call time. Mostafa inbounds the ball. Number 22 dishes to the top of the key. Top of the key. Launches one from beyond the arc. Miller keeps it alive on the offensive end.
Miller didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Number 12. Jones. Gets the reach-in call, and that's his first foul of the game.
Not a good call.
Leads him with the pass. Last shot laid in by number 12.
He's big, but he can finesse in the layup when he needs to.
Wonderful touch for a big man. Feeds it to the top of the key. King catches it out left. That last 19-foot shot was off target.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
39 seconds left in the first half.
That's too easy. The D's got to get on him before he gets to the rim.
Jones slides in with a soft finger roll.
He's got six.
They're playing a 2-3 zone, Vern, trying to take away their low post and force some jump shots.
Dumps it down low. Number 12 hands it off. Miller releases. Good from downtown. He's 1-for-3 from downtown. Number 21 inbounds the ball. Pulls the trigger. First half comes to an end with the score 53-38. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half, Bill.
Mustafa has been lights out from the floor, Vern. It must feel like he's thrown the ball in the ocean. Every shot he takes goes through, and he looks absolutely unstoppable.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Miller inbounds it to start the second half. Left wing. Skips it to the top of the key. Number 22 grabs the rock. But they're still out in front by 15. Hooked away. But it's tracked down by number 22. Number one. Bounces it inside. Last shot missed by number 21.
The situation called for a kick out. The D was just too solid inside.
Mustafa gets it outright. Dishes right side. Backs him down. Miller shoots. It's good. Nice offensive rebound. 9 points, and he's the top scorer for his team. Gilbert. Number one passes to the wing. The last play was cast in by King.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. That last three ball was drained by number 11. Number one dumps it off. Right wing. Kicks it out to the outside. Number one. It's stolen by number 11.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Dishes to the corner. Number 10 has it. Right side. Feeds. Top of the key. With the shot. The shot from the wing was good by Nelson. He's 3-for-5 for the game. King inbounds the ball. Number one. King feeds it to the right side. Dumps it off. From deep, it drops. He's shooting 57% for the game. Just over 15 minutes left in the second half. Top of the key. Mustafa. Dishes it to the left. Number 11 gets it. Left wing. That last triple off the mark.
He didn't have a lot of room out there, and it kept him from getting comfortable on that shot.
Pass, left side. That last 13-footer was missed by number 21.
Their rebounding has been terrific, Vern, and that's the main reason they're leading in this game.
Miller backs in. Number 11. Nelson hands it off. Has it inside. All net. They're ahead 62-44.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Miniman.
Number one dumps it to the paint. Number 22 unloads. Miller has it, and that's his sixth rebound of the game. Right around 14 minutes left in the second half. Right wing takes the three. It's off the mark by Miller. They still got an 18-point lead. Passes it down low. King. Number 21 gets it out left. King behind the arc. Number 21 snatches the rebound. Dish right wing. Last attempt off the mark by King. Number 10 inbounds the ball. Nelson brings it up the floor. Number 11. Trifecta. They push the lead to 19. Iowa State calls timeout. Catches it right corner. Gilbert passes down low. That last shot good by number 22.
Great disbursement, Vern. That lead pass is this fella's trademark.
Takes the shot. The three-point attempt missed by number 11. But they still lead by 17. The shot was banked in by number 1. But they're still behind by 15. Skips it to the free throw line. Mostafa, here's the spin move. Number 11. Dumps it to the inside. Gilbert inbounds the ball. King gets it, top of the key. Number 1 nails the simple jumper. 14 points, and he leads all in scoring. Miller. Nelson for three. Good. He's shooting 75% from long range. Feeds it to the right. Leads him in. Puts it up. The leaner was knocked down by King. Nice look by number 1. 4 assists, and he leads his team in that category. Nelson. Miller shoots it. The three won't fall. Still a 16-point lead. One-on-one. Fires. Ripped down by number 10. About 10 and a half minutes left in the second half. Mostafa has it on the perimeter. Bounce pass to the elbow. Nelson gets it on the perimeter. Buried from beyond the arc by Miller. And they now go up by 19. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Jones inbounds the ball. Gilbert dishes to the top of the key.
Number one dumps it off. Passes it to the wing. Jones puts it up. Drops it in from beyond the arc. They're now down by 60. From downtown, it was hit by number 11. By 19. Number one. Feeds it to the top of the key. Gilbert catches it. Left wing. Jones. Number one dishes it to the left side. Deflected. And it's picked up by TCU.
That wasn't much of a look. You could see that one coming before he released it.
That last long two was buried by number 11. Iowa State is shooting itself in the foot with all the turnovers. Tracy has something for us.
The Cyclones coach looked downright disgusted after that last turnover led to yet another opposition bucket. He yelled three simple words at his guys on the floor. Protect the ball.
Thanks, Tracy.
They were just out of sync on that one. The pass went one way and he went the other.
Number 12 inbounds the ball. The Horned Frogs with a comfortable lead. To the stripe, passes to the right side. Miller, it falls short, but they're still out in front by 21. Jones hands it off. Skips it far side. Leads him with the pass. Last shot missed by Gilbert. Number 11 has been lights out. Number 12 has it on the elbow. Lead pass to the inside. Stolen by Iowa State.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
And here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Fern. He can really fill it up.
Number 12 inbounds the ball. Right around 8 minutes left in the second half. Both teams will make some substitutions. Nelson catches it right wing. Anderson dumps it to the middle. Top of the key. Peavy takes a three. On the money. He's got six. Bounces it to the elbow. Backs down. King. Tosses it up. King snatches it down inside.
Terrific defense. That's what you want. Everybody with a nose for the ball getting after it.
Nice pass. Peavy gets it outside. Nelson has it left side. Mostafa feeds it to the baseline. Out left. Dishes to the high post. Throws it up. The 20-footer buried by Anderson. He's 2 for 2 for the game. The Horned Frogs are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. Number 21 inbounds the ball. Jones anticipates the pass. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Swings it to the right wing. Number 22 catches it. Left wing. That last trade, no good. Bounced high and in by number 12. That's 15 unanswered points. Jones
backs him down.
That's his strength, Fern. Finding the hole in the defense and exposing it.
The Horned Frogs on a bit of a roll here. Number 22. Number 12, raises up, knocks it down from three-point land. He's shooting 75% for the game. Left wing, feeds it to the top of the key. King. Backs down. Skip pass, top of the key. Number one gets it to go. He's 3 for 4 from beyond the arc. TCU is getting killed by the three-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
Coach Dixon told his assistant coaches to stop focusing on interior defense and make sure they clamp down on the perimeter so they can stop this barrage of three-pointers.
All right, Tracy. Number 22. Catches it, right wing. King passes to the top of the key. To the elbow. Number 21, backs in, feeds it to the right. King dishes it to the right side. Snatched by number 12. The Horned Frogs have got a nice lead. Heavy pressure kept him from getting a good look.
Tough miss.
Number 35 gets it on the elbow. And he makes the first. Lipsy is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Gets them both. Gilbert is back in the game after a short rest. King inbounds the ball. Takes it up. Banks it off the glass and in. They're up 92-64. Passes to the elbow. Backs him down. Lets it go. The shot was short by King.
That's questionable defending there. They're lucky to get away with a miss.
Anderson. Number 35 swings it to the wing. Skips it to the right. They're going to double team him. Heavy. Gets it to fall. He's shooting 75% from 3-point range. Bounce pass outright. Number one. Gets it, top of the key. King dishes it to the right side. To the elbow, number 22 unloads. Good look by number 21, but they're still behind by 29. Great pass, launches it. Corralled by number 22. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
Passes to the free throw line. Number one. Fires. Off the mark thanks to the tight D. 2:21 left in the game. Dishes to the left wing. Anderson gets it. Top of the key. Dishes, right wing. Number 21 grabs the rebound.
The D sloughed way off him, and he still somehow couldn't get it to go.
Number one lets it go. Good from three-point range. They now trail by 26. Peavy has the ball.
number 22.
That last shot buried from 20.
Number 22, inbounds the ball.
Now's the time typically when the coach empties his bench.
Well, there's no time to wear your starters out at this point or risk injury.
Has it outright. King connects. And they're now down by 26. 1:14 left in the game.
Throws it up. The three was drained by number 22. They now lead by 29.
Number 21 hands it off. Number 1 from long range.
Number 35 gets the board inside.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault it.
That last 13-footer was missed by number 22.
Puts it up.
The three-pointer hit by number 1.
Number 12 inbounds the ball.
Terrific shot. He just got a little space and hit the long-range bomb.
31 seconds left in the game. Right side.
Number 1 pulls the trigger.
Number 21 hauls in the board.
The last bucket down low was dropped in.
That basket was entirely too easy. The coach might have to say something if it happens again.
Feeds it to the wing with the shot. Missed it.
That'll do it. The Horned Frogs blow out Iowa State 102-76. And now it's time to show you our player of the game.
Now let's go to Greg Gumbel back in the studio for today's Pontiac game-changing performance.
Hi, and welcome everyone to the 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel, and we're